Hey, it's Kate from What Tools Inside, and I want to share the poly mailers that I use. So these come in a pack of 100. This is the 10 by 13 size, and they come in so many adorable prints. So this is obviously the flamingo pattern, but you can find nearly any print that you would like to have. So I love these for a few reasons. For one thing, they're a good size. They're very resilient. They're not going to tear. They're waterproof, so you know that whatever you're sending is going to get there in one piece and undamaged. This is such a great option if you sell on Etsy or on Poshmark, because taking that extra little bit of care into your packaging makes all the difference for the person receiving it. It's also got this black interior, so I really like that. Nobody can see what you're sending. You know that your product will be safe. And it has the little peel sticky tab, so it makes it really easy to just seal it up and send it out. So I highly recommend that if you are an online seller, you grab yourself some of these in whatever pattern suits your personality, and that's my point of view.